Good morning. Since when do you drink coffee?
Since I didn't get any sleep last night.
Oh, honey. Bad dreams?
I wish. I had to hear people doing it all night.
Oh, you heard that.
Yes, and it was disgusting.
I'm sorry. It's just that your father and I were apart all summer.
Oh my God, I was talking about Mandy and Georgie.
Oh, right.
Ew, you were doing it too?
Well, it's different. Your father and I are married, so when we're amorous.
I don't want to hear about this.
Oh, what's for breakfast? I am hungry.
Nope.
What's her problem?
Thin walls.
Gee, you heard Mandy and Georgie. You know.
Oh. Well, at least you didn't hear us.
You need to talk to your son.
About what?
I'm not sure I'm comfortable with him and Mandy being intimate.
They have a baby, Mary. You're a little late to the party.
But now they are living under our roof and they are still not married.
Miss again.
I am serious. We have teenagers living in the house. What kind of example are they setting?
Same example you were setting last night.
We are married.
And they're engaged.
Well, what are they waiting for?
Why are you asking me?
We have to say something.
Or we mind our business.
It is a sin, George.
And like a good Christian, I choose to forgive them. Cheers.
Hey, you two decent?
Yeah, come on in.
Oh, hi, sweet girl. She keeping you all up?
Oh, no, she's a good sleeper.
She gets that from me.
So, what's going on?
Well, I want to talk to you about your wedding.
What about it?
When's it happening?
Oh, well, honestly, since the tornado and moving, we haven't really given it much thought.
Of course, that makes sense. So, let's think about it now.
What's the rush?
Well, you're living together, sleeping together, doing other things together.
I told you we were being too loud.
I'm ticklish. I can't help it.
Okay. I just think if you're going to be doing that, you should be married.
I thought when you got married, you stopped doing that.
No. In fact, don't change the subject.
I'll get the monitor and the computer. You get the printer.
Hello.
Hello.
Don't forget the modem.
I thought you were in school.
Oh, I was. Evan and I just came here to get my computer.
I'm guessing this is Evan?
Yes.
Isn't he great?
Shelly, we're kind of in the middle of something.
Oh, still? I was hoping we were done.
Nope, not done.
Just pretend we're not here, as I'm doing with you.
I mean, she does have a point. What are we waiting for?
I guess nothing.
Okay, then. Let's plan a wedding.
Wait, a wedding? Does that mean I have to be the best man?
No, Sheldon.
Okay, but I am the best, and I am a man. Just listen to my voice. Okay, I'll do it.
Can I come?
Sure.
No.
No.
Oh.